The release of urine from the bladder is controlled by the autonomic nervous system, which acts on the muscular wall of the bladder and internal sphincter. Voluntary nerve impulses control the actions of the external sphincter so that the urine can be voided at convenient times. As the bladder fills, sympathetic nerve impulses increase, keeping the internal sphincter firmly closed. When the parasympathetic nerve output and internal output cause the bladder wall to contract, the internal sphincter is opened. As this occurs, controlled voluntary impulses may also cease and urine can then be released.